So here in the study, the heart of 221B, we have a number of details that you may recognize from the Sherlock Holmes story. On the wall above the chaise lounge, we have the letters ER. Criminal psychology was a hugely growing area of study. The first murder that I will tell you about was called Franz Müller, and he is labeled with the number one. On 19th July 1864, Müller murdered the banker Thomas Brick and stole various of his possessions. This caused an uproar in the late 19th century, as it was the first murder on a British train, and brought to light the danger. It even led to a change in the way carriages were laid out, in that they then had emergency calls in each car.